It has been heavily rumored that Wandavision director Matt Shakman has dropped the Star Trek movie he was working on in order to join Marvel Studios' new Fantastic Four movie set to release in 2024. After Spider-Man director Jon Watts exited from the film earlier this year, it's still unclear who exactly will end up directing Marvel Studios' first family. But most Marvel fans are holding out hope that we will hear a big announcement regarding the project at Disney's D23 Expo in September.